Idaho State Police says a man and woman are in the hospital after rolling a truck on Interstate 86. Their F-250 went off the road west of American Falls. It rolled, throwing the passenger, 46-year-old Mariah Dominguez. Both she and the driver, Bryce Amon, were taken to Portneuf Medical Center in Pocatello. ISP says neither was wearing a seatbelt.